Goudy.
Fredric Goudy was born in 1865 in Springfield, Illinois. In his early years, his display faces were mainly designed for advertising. Later on in life, he began his quest to perfect the ultimate traditional Roman typeface! In 1896, he designed his first typeface, Camelot. He sold the letters for $10.